All right, guys, we all know what this is. For those of you who don't know, this is VZ58. This is a U.S.-made clone of the VZ58. This is a Century VZ2008. But like all clones, it's representative of the actual VZ58, so that's what I'm going to refer to it as. This is the VZ58 is the is the Czechoslovakian Army service rifle. Basically, the Czechs took the Russian AK-47, redid it. This is not an AK-47. This is in no way similar to an AK-47. This has an entirely different operating system of an AK-47. No parts are interchangeable. The mags are not even interchangeable. This is no more an AK-47 than an AR-15 is an AK-47. In fact, this probably has similarities to the AR-15 or the SKS and the AK-47. I've got 20 rounds, and I'm going to put them in. VZ58.
Okay, you got a low battery. You got low battery.